welcome to Sherry's show. My name is Sherry and thank you for watching me. Today we're gonna make beef stew with vegetables, which is gonna be served with basmati rice and roti bread. Are you ready? Let's cook together. We have beef, fresh green beans, two tomatoes, carrot, onions, garlic, potatoes. Wash your rice with cold water and wash it a few times. For 2 cups of rice, you add 4 cups of water. When you put your point finger in the top of the rice, you should have 1 inch of water showing on your point finger. Thank you. potato in a separate pan. Soak your rice for 10 minutes and add butter. Hot water to your saffron, it will bring the red color out and it will taste better. Add saffron to your stew. Saffron is optional. Water to your stew and let it cook for 15 minutes. Add butter to your stew. Bring the temperature down and let it cook for 15 minutes. Massage your dough carefully. And then put a plastic wrap around it and let it rise for 10 minutes. Adding your saffron after 10 minutes when your rice cooks. Your dough is ready now. It feels so soft. You cut it in pieces and make it to a round shape to look like a roti. Your stew is almost ready. Your bread is ready. It looks great. Look at that stew, you guys. So colorful. It's beautiful smell. You're adding your fries or potatoes. I'm adding some green onions as garnish. And this is how I serve it, with some olives and some yogurt aside. There you have it, you guys. Beef stew with vegetables served with basmati rice and roti bread. Yogurt and some olives, black olives. I love black olives. So let's try it and see how it tastes now, okay? It's so good, you want to lick your fingers. If you enjoyed this video, please give a like and subscribe. Leave a comment below. I love to read your comments. Follow my channel to your next delicious meal. I hope you guys like this dish. Until next time, cheers.